Well, good morning to everyone and welcome back to Unique Creations. It's been a while, been off the grid a little bit there. Took a mini vacation, came back home, was ill, just took a break. So today I have these two little small vases here. But this is a smaller one, medium and small vases here that I'm going to decorate. And what I'm gonna use today, I have some Mod Podge, some adhesive spray, also some crushed glass here, crushed glass. And so I'm going to cover the bottom here with Mod Podge so I can get started. And then I'll add the crushed glass so it can dry. So I'm gonna get started with that first. Hope everyone is having a blessed and beautiful day. A lot to be thankful for that you woke up today. So, now I'm going to add the crushed glass. So do the same steps with the second one. Once I start with a little smaller one, the crushed glass is just gonna go on the bottom here. I'm gonna let it dry. I'm gonna add a second coat of Mod Podge. I'm gonna let this dry. Start with the second one. Do the same with the second. So this is what they're looking like dry. This is the smaller one, this is the medium. With the crushed glass. Just let it set overnight. And so I have my glue gun here heating up. I have this diamond wrap here. Well, they call it diamond wrap. So I actually ordered this from Shein, I believe. And so what I'm gonna do with this, with the diamond wrap, it came in a little pack. I just cut some pieces off that I'm gonna use. I'm gonna actually wrap it around here. So I'm not sure if this is the right, I cut some pieces. I wish I had the right pieces here. This is for the larger one. And what I'm gonna do is do a wrap around here. I'll start from the top of the vase here, the lid, and start from there. So, we'll get started with that. This glue can get hot too, so. Definitely not trying to burn my hand. I'm have it at the top of the rim here. Now proceed to get the center here. Bring down just a little more, take around some more. Start with this side here. I want to go in like this. And so what I'm going to do is go all the way around. Here I'm at the third row. Go all the way around because I want it to be in. I don't want it to be kind of looking like it's buckled or puffed out. So I'm going to put this piece in. Okay, so this is the finished look. Using crushed glass and bling wrap. What do you all think? Comments below. Thank you for watching my channel. Be blessed. Have a beautiful day today. Don't forget to hit the like button. And also share my channel. Like, share, and subscribe. Thank you from Unique Creations. Have a beautiful and blessed day today. Thank you. And here it is, the finished look. Comments below. Give me a thumbs up. Please share my channel. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe.